In today's video, we are going to show you how to make two Colombian drinks or cocktails with
aguardiente.
Hi there, welcome back to the Travel Team channel. This is a space where we talk about traveling, we share tips for saving money, time, we talk about history and different
interesting information
that might be that you might be curious about if you are traveling to different countries and if you want to learn about different cultures. So my name is Rosana.
Hi, Milena.
Yeah, and today we are going to talk about two Colombian drinks, which are
Canelazo and Carajillo.
And the ingredients are, first, for Carajillo, what are the ingredients?
Yes, for Carajillo, I need coffee.
We need coffee. We have different kinds of coffee here because we love coffee, as you can tell. We have this one, we have this one, we have this one, and we have this one.
Yeah.
So you can choose whatever you like better or whatever you can find in your country. This one is our favorite.
Yes. The most important for Carajillo is...
What is that?
It's our traditional drink, Colombian.
Yes. It's called aguardiente or like fire water, something like that, fire water. We actually made a video drinking this. You guys can check it out. We'll link, we'll put the link in the comments below.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, so, and what about Canelazo? What are the ingredients for Canelazo?
Okay. For Canelazo, I need cinnamon.
Okay.
And panela.
What is panela?
Panela is to make about sweet for caña.
Yeah. Caña. So it's also a Colombian product. It's made from sugar cane. Yes. And if you're in New York, you can find it in Queens. Or by Amazon.
Yes.
Yeah.
And most important.
The most important thing.
Our traditional drink, Colombian drink.
Yeah. By the way, guys, we are not sponsored by any of these products. These are just things that we use in our everyday life.
Okay.
Well, not this one.
One shot.
Maybe we should, right?
Wait.
Okay, guys. So we have here the water for the coffee, for the black coffee for Carajillo, and we have here the water for the Canelazo. That's panela and water. Look at our drinks! They are delicious!
Yes.
Oh my goodness. I got
this is it?
Canelazo.
Canelazo is
a little bit more brown, like bright.
Yes.
And this one is
Carajillo.
Carajillo is a little bit darker.
Yes.
Yeah. So if
you are delicious.
Both of them are delicious, yes.
Okay.
And then if you have like a Colombian cocktails. And you have Colombian happiness.
Yes.
Then you are going to be in the mood for dancing.
Yes.
Yeah. Una mano en la cintura. Un movimiento sexy. Suavecito para abajo. Para abajo. Para abajo. Suavecito para arriba. Para arriba. Para arriba.
Carajillo. Yeah.
Ah, in your case, I'm okay. I'm not drunk.
I'm happy.
I'm this happy every day. But maybe we should go out and go to the park and dance.
Oh, good idea.
Let's go. Are you cold?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you tired? Tired like the working day?
Yes, ma'am. Are you heartbroken?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Then let's go and drink Carajillo or Canelazo.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Por tu vida, pégame tu vicio.
El vicio de tus labios. Ven, pégame tu vicio. El vicio de tus labios.
Oh,
tu amor es de los malos. Como el cáncer, sí. No me importa.
Pégame tu vicio. El vicio de tus labios. Anyway, guys, we are not drunk.
No, no, no.
We are happy.
We are just happy. But if you drink too much, you do get drunk. So just in moderation. Drink in moderation. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And see you.
A shot?
A shot. A see shot. You next week. Bye.
See you.
's this, Milena?
Carajillo.
And that?
Canelazo.
Canelazo. Oh my goodness, it's delicious. Cheers.
Cheers.
I love it.
Yeah.
You guys have to try.
Hey! Cheers.
Cheers. Milena, after how many of these you get drunk?
Yes, get drunk.
Maybe after 5, 4, 3, 1 Careful, careful. The drink cannot spill, okay? You can fall, but not the drink. I saved the drink.
I'm good.
Okay. I'm glad.
I'm good. Cheers.
Well, come over here. So let's finish the drink and go.
Yes. Finish. Let's go to prepare the match canelazo.
Oh, another one. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's go.
Maybe we can leave the coffee out and drink just the aguardiente.
Yes. Run.
Eres una perdida. Si bebes y fumas, esa es tu vida.
Una perdida.
Pégame tu vicio.
Guys, just in case, we are not drunk.
We are happy.
We are just happy. Colombian happy, you know?
Yes, bye, Carajillo.
Yeah, and Canelazo. Yeah, but don't drink too much because then you are going to get drunk. So everything in moderation.
Oh, my gosh.
Guys, see you next week.